Look, as all of you know, we've got a critical battle going on right now to make sure that middle class families, small businesses, our communities can continue to grow. There's been a lot of talk about the fiscal cliff lately, but and I think maybe you know, sometimes the reporting doesn't clarify for folks what exactly is at stake. Essentially, we've got a couple things going on. Number one, if Congress doesn't act, about $1.2 trillion in cuts will be made. This is the so-called sequester.